her opponent, from Alexandria, Virginia, the Snake, Headhunter.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Yeah, and for me, tonight will go a long way in determining exactly which woman is the most dominant in WWE.
Same here, Michael. I'd say it's almost impossible to overstate the importance of this match, especially as it relates to where in the pecking order the winner will end up.